Well, so much for that rock pile.
Technically, it's called a cairn.
Yeah, I don't like to say that word. It just sounds weird. Cairn. Nope, I don't like it.